is connectedness? What does it look like?
What does it sound like?
What does it feel like?
What does it mean to be connected? 40% of youth reported being bullied in the past 2 months. 20% of young people are likely to experience a mental health issue. 20% of us want to be more connected. Those aged 15 to 24 on average spend 4 hours a day on their phones, checking it every 8.6 minutes. When we only spend 1 hour and 20 minutes time talking to our friends and family, a conversation can change a life.
Oh. like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream over loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove them all right song. My power's turned on. Stop me right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. In the motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life.
What a beautiful performance from Pinehurst School. Give them one more round of applause. Gemma. Hello. Natsuro, Zara. Hey, man. Guys, it was epic. How you feeling?
Amazing.
Good, really good.
I saw you were like jumping for joy off stage.
I cried.
It was a beautiful performance, and you should be so proud. It was so well put together. I just want to know, why did you choose this theme tonight?
We chose this theme because even if it's not for the audience, we really wanted to give the kids and the cast like a really good lesson to learn. And yeah, we just thought that this was a really important thing that they should learn about and talk about. That, yeah, like it's okay to not be okay and just talk about things that you need to talk about.
And I think that's an awesome message that you should be teaching all of the kids. So I think that's massive and deserves a round of applause, don't you guys? What were the challenges that you faced in putting together this performance?
The challenges we probably faced were getting all of the timing right on the music and dancing really well and trying to get everything perfect.
And you did, man. You should be so proud. Do you reckon you aced every movement tonight?
Good question.
Well, we think you did. Nice work, man. Nice work.